hand, tell them, neighbor, oh, neighbor, the Lord is with you. Do
I have it all the way through 2014, and he's getting ready to do greater for 2015. Listen, listen, y'all already started. Look down your row and say, neighbor. That was weak. Say, neighbor, please excuse me for whatever happens on this road, this service, because after the 2014 I've been through, hey! I dare somebody to lose your mind like you just... Somebody shout hallelujah.
All right. Listen, y'all already on 10. I need y'all to calm it down because we got a whole lot more service to go. But when I think, I said, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and the whole. All right. I'm not the preacher. Go to 5 people, give them a hug and say, it's good to see you in church. I feel real good. Feet are already light. Yeah, yeah. Whoa.
Again, but he missed it. He tried again, but he couldn't get away with it. You're still here. You're in your right mind. You know your name, your address, you're standing, and you ought to give God a praise that you're still. I dare you to just touch 3 people and tell them, I'm still here. You don't even know what I went through, but just shout for me because I'm still here. You don't even know how rough it was, but just shout for me because I'm still here. You don't know the sleepless nights I had, but just shout for me because I'm still here. You don't know the suicidal thoughts I had, but just shout for me because I'm still. Come on, shout for your neighbor that they're still here. That they're still here, that they've got the victory, that they are more than a conqueror, that they are an overcomer. Come on, if we gonna have church, we might as well have it. We didn't come to play games. You didn't come at 5:30 to get a seat just to be cute. When I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me. I dare you just to take a minute and give him the best praise. Just think of who he is and give him the worship tonight. Come on.
Encourage somebody and say, and if I come on, encourage them. Hallelujah.
King.
You are the risen King.
Seated in majesty.
Seated in majesty.
You are the risen King. Tell them, neighbor, oh, neighbor, the Lord is with you. Do I have any witnesses who can shout right now because you made it this year? Because the Lord is with you. You came through this year because the Lord is with you. You survived all your battles because the Lord is with you. How many of y'all can throw your head back and say, I got evidence that the Lord is with me. I got evidence that the Lord will hold you. I got evidence that the Lord will make a way where there is no way. I got evidence that the Lord will heal you when the doctor says you can't be healed. I got evidence that the Lord will fight your battles. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Won't he fight your battles? Won't he make your enemies your footstool? Won't he give you joy and sorrow? Won't he give you hope for tomorrow? Won't he dry your tears? Oh, shucks. Won't he? 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 Because I know the Lord is with me. Now you gotta look at somebody and tell them, I feel.
Just do me a quick favor, look at your neighbor, tell them welcome to the Bethel experience. Hallelujah. The Lord is worthy to be praised. He has brought us not a mighty long way. He's brought us all. Hallelujah. Listen, I know you just sat down, but I want you to do something for me very quickly. I want you to stand, and I want us to hear from the Father of the house. Come on, let's salute, applaud, and appreciate our bishop as he just gives us a quick word.
It would appear that after all of these years that I could just sit quiet and just look at you all and just enjoy that. But when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, I wish I had about three people who know what I'm talking about. My soul.